around here capable of folding up a jumper?
Get out of the room.
This place is a mess, and I have no idea what that is about.
Oh, let me clean up.
No, because neither of us should actually be doing it, not when we have a household full of fully functioning teenagers.
Well, on that note, I've got a surprise for you.
Why?
Well, you've been very stressed out, you know, since John Paul got arrested, so...
Ta-da!
It's an envelope!
It is an envelope! And inside this envelope... is a mindfulness and meditation session with guru James Adam Smith.
James Adam Smith? That's a very odd name for a guru.
Yeah, well, he's got 5 stars and it's an all-day session, so I thought you could take a break.
Mm. Hey, what's this?
Oh, this is an envelope. No, it's a mindfulness chat and a meditation session with a guru.
James Adam Smith.
Smith.
Schmith?
Schmith.
Schmo?
Doesn't matter. No, basically, all expenses paid, courtesy of moi.
Really?
I'm gonna go find my yoga mat.
So, what brought this on?
Oh, she worked so hard and she's been stressed out, I thought she could do with spoiling.
I'm proud of you for stepping up. Are you trying to get into Nancy's good books?
Listen, I'm just looking out for Nancy, that's all.
Whatever you say, son.
I did the laundry, I cleaned the whole house, I even wiped the windows, Karate Kid style. What's on, the what's off?
I see you with Nancy's pinny on, your feather duster and your wax chest and your big calves and your guns.
Oh, yeah. Right, I might even get me own pinny.
Why don't you come to mine? Mum's stuff's a mess all over the place.
Fat chance. I might lend you my pinny if you're lucky.
When's Nancy back?
This evening. And I want the house to be a world of calm.
That's my hoodie. Do you really know what it's like to not have anything that belongs to you? Everything was fair game in the home.
Well, that's not my fault. No one told you to go sell drugs.
Guys, are you still arguing?
Brooks keeps borrowing clothes without asking.
I wasn't going to keep it. I'm just trying to find out what makes me comfortable. You should be supportive of me trying to learn more about myself.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Now, Brooke, leave the boys' clothes alone. You've got lots of nice dresses. And you, stop being so stingy. There are only clothes.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
So tone deaf.
Me.
Good luck with that.
Listen, I've got it all under control, all right?
Don't be so arrogant.
But Brooke, that is no way to settle an argument.
There's a hole in it.
And Charlie, sort it, please.
Stop looking like. Next time,
hey.
Ask
oh, hello. So, how was the session? Hey, you feeling mindful?
Yeah, it was good. But it was too quiet. It's not home without the slamming of doors.